those of you who are new to my channel and for those of you who are not subscribed to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button and turn on your post notification bell to never miss any of my videos. The Los Angeles Clippers, man, they really have their hands full with Luka Doncic. He's currently averaging 35 points against a team that has two of the best wing defenders in the league. And despite Luka's free throw woes, it's like this man turned into Steph Curry. He's pulling up from deep any chance he gets. And those difficult shots go in more times than not. And Kawhi Leonard has been trying his best to match anything that Luka has been dishing out. He's currently averaging 30 on great shooting splits. But with the Clippers now down 3-2 heading back to Dallas, I do not like their chances going into that game. The Clippers really shot themselves in the foot in this situation because they really could have won game 6. With the Clippers down 1 point with 40 seconds left in the fourth quarter, Terrence Mann steals the ball and he blew the layup that could have gave them the lead and gave them some momentum. With 2 minutes left in the game, the Mavericks had built a quick 10-point lead that the Clippers quickly shaved down, but the mistake of Terrence Mann cost them the game. And the Clippers were really playing world-class defense. It's just really unfortunate. Game 3 at Dallas, many people thought it was over for the Clippers then, but they showed that they had the physical grit to bring the victory home. To beat the Mavericks, the Clippers are going to have to totally shut down Luka Doncic, which at this point in the series, in a Game 6 at Dallas, I don't see happening. The Clippers are just going to have to keep doing what they've been doing for the entire series, and that is keep throwing bodies at Luka, which hasn't really been a bad idea because Luka is the main source of the Mavericks offense. I mean, the guy's averaging damn near 40 in this series. But whether or not the Clippers win game 6, I still have them losing this series. The Clippers have played Luka in a total of 11 playoff games, and they haven't been able to stop him in one of them. So on the verge of elimination, I would expect the best from the Clippers because they have been playing phenomenal basketball. But if the Clippers were to lose, I do see a potential breakup of the Clippers duo between Kawhi Leonard and Paul George. And this will be another instance of where Paul George suffers from a player completely changing the trajectory of his team. And Kawhi's best bet is to go to Golden State, where Golden State is expecting a healthy Klay Thompson to return, and they still have their core pieces in Draymond and Steph Curry. And Steph Curry's coming off an MVP caliber season. It has been highly rumored, especially as of late, that the Warriors are looking to pursue Kawhi Leonard this offseason. The Warriors could put together a sign and trade like they did with KD and D'Angelo Russell, which the only piece that the Warriors would be willing to trade and is worth significance would be Andrew Wiggins. James Wiseman is currently recovering from an injury, so I doubt the Clippers would be intrigued by him. So the Warriors would have to figure something out. Their front office has proven to be exceptional, pulling off the heist of the century, acquiring an all-time great in Kevin Durant. So the Warriors' chances of acquiring Kawhi Leonard don't look bad, especially being that Kawhi Leonard could potentially be eliminated in the first round. But win or lose against the Mavericks, Kawhi Leonard has been wanting to play for his hometown for so many years, and he has finally got that opportunity. But maybe he's looking at it in a different perspective. I mean, Golden State is still in California. Even though it's not in his hometown, it's still in his home state. I mean, I totally wouldn't be shocked if Kawhi Leonard decides to stay with the Clippers, even if he loses to the Mavericks. This is his hometown team, and maybe he has extreme aspirations to bring a title to LA. In the comment section, you let me know who you think will win the current series between the Mavericks and the Clippers, and what you think Kawhi Leonard's free agency decision will be if he were to lose to the Mavericks. And with that said, that's pretty much it. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and thank you for watching.